Hello, everyone who's watching, probably will watching. Zeo6660 here. Zeo, it's getting to the thing. And starting a new series called Road to Jets. Now I'm going to be using only Germany. Oh, excuse me. But wow, 69,000 players. Is a whole lot of people playing War Thunder today. Now, what Road to Jets is, in a nutshell, is I'll be just grinding out Germany till I get to the Jets. So. And the 109s are what really are going to help me get there. Favorite plane, fairly good. Go. Come on. There we go. Let's see who we have today. I only recognized Naime Gun. Oh well. Let's get this party started shortly. Now, a lot of people are wondering, "Oh, why Germany? You know, their jets are the first jets." Well, that's why. Germany's jets are first jets, and I just like the ME-262. And everything else, like eventually grind down out to get the CL-13, but I don't have patience for that. Miro. There we go. Get our good old angle going. Oh, goody, an enemy. That's one P-47 I don't have to worry about. Unless he wrecked on the runway. Ugh. Sorry, I went for a run this morning and it's cold and a little bit rainy. Hot shower and I took a nap. Woke up 20 minutes ago, so that's always fun.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
And I'm always happy to meet new people on this game who play this game. For the Steam users and PS4 users. I don't discriminate, even though I do believe Steam users. Oh God! Yeah, I do apologize for the yawning. Steam users have more control of their aircraft, and they can pull off more maneuvers. while us PS4 users are better at, well, I don't know what we're better at. I don't know, I just... Meh. It's just one of them things. It's literally just one of those things. Love them or hate them. I of course, would put up a lot more videos of War Thunder, but unfortunately... I've just been...
Commencing attack.
I have had other things on my plate. Hope everyone had a safe and merry Christmas, or holidays, or, you know, whatever you celebrate. Had a safe New Year's. I slept through New Year's, but... Excuse me. As I normally do, let's see if we can't get this Corsair out of the way. There's a Fokker Wolf that's already... He's diving. Nope. I am going to maintain my altitude advantage. Until such times... is that it is no longer required. And, I did post a video up. Oh, my voice cracked. Wow. He literally just killed himself without... See, that's the thing. People who play War Thunder, stop that shit. Crashing because you're getting swarmed is not honorable. It's not very honorable. That, and it kind of pisses everybody off. Or, you know, you just run and chase. You let, like, 2-3 players chase you, and then... the fuck? There's a spin around here? I mean, there's a Spitfire down there, but I don't see anything else. There's a Mustang, and there's a Spitfire. Oh, well. Oh, look, there's a P-63. And another P. Alright. Yeah, don't... If you know you're getting swarmed, at least go out... Go out with a blaze of glory. Don't be a pussy. It ain't fun. It ain't cool. Let's go for the P-63. Nijmegen. Someone I fought alongside with and against. Now, the loadout for... the Glorious 109, which I have dubbed the Sea Dragon. Oh god, he's close. Is... the 20 mils, and I get an assist. Oh well. So much for being... more maneuverable. My loadout is simple. The 20 mils and 30 cals are, well, stealth. Only the 15 millimeter cannons on the wings have any sort of... excuse me. Have the tracers in them.
Attention to the map.
You're saying F5, and I'm looking into F5. but yeah, I did that sort of on purpose. As I pulled, really? 6 G's and he loses control. Ugh. Gaijin! Okay, so the Mustang crashed and the P-47 crashed. Seriously. Oh well. Spitfire. Figured I'd find something to shoot at. I was hoping I'd find something to shoot at. No, 109, don't do it. Don't do it. I'm gonna overcook this dive. Like, a lot. Oh. Yeah. Bad idea. Bad idea. Engage. I don't care about extreme overloads. Get our throttle all the way back up. Time for some pesky. Got him. And there's our kill. I believe that, folks, is all she wrote. Not a bad match. I mean, I'm in fifth, but I got a kill. And I'm about to stall out. And I should be awarded with the final blow. Hopefully. It's a lot of medium tanks. Oh well. But yeah, I'm always looking to meet new people. Always looking to make friends. As you can see, the only thing that's really shooting tracers is the 15s. Fighter rescue and the hell is final blow. Fighter rescue is just for 50 lions and final blow is 250. All in all, not a bad match. Didn't do too bad. 12,000 lions, puts me up to 77. Carry on. As you can see, I've pretty much left Jukas and the ducks out. I mean, yeah, ME-410 with the 50mm gun, which goes to the ME-262. But essentially, these right here, these are the lines I am most concerned with. The Focke-Wulfs, the 190s, the ME-410, or the Dornier line, essentially. Dornier 17Z7, the Messerschmitt 110, then the Dornier 217, and then the ME-410. But we can finally afford it. Fucking fortunately, I need another 22,000 to put him, because he's gonna go where the Dornier is. But ME-410 is 3.3, 20mm 2, 20mm MG 151 cannons, which is awesomeness. 2 7.92, I think that's like 30-ish caliber machine guns, and 2,000 rounds. So essentially 2,500 rounds in the front and 1,000 rounds in the back with the 2 13mm 51 caliber MG-131 turrets in the back. Focke-Wulf, yeah. Essentially, the 109s. Because the K4 is about rating 6. With two 13mm MG131 machine guns, which is 51 caliber machine guns, and one 30mm Mark 108 cannon. It definitely gets, it's got the firepower. And then there's the TA-152, which has two 20s and one 30. Then there's the Ds, the D9s, the D12. And then there's the G10. But essentially, when I get enough for the glorious ME410 A1, because it's G.3. And here's the part I kind of dislike. The G2, it's battle rating 5. The Fokker Wolf A5U2 is battle rating 6. And then the 410 is 3. I didn't even do the F4 trope. I didn't do it. I literally just was like, no, I don't like the color of it and anything. I did, however, get the E4. Though, I do have, F-series. There you go. E-series. I do have the E4 now. So, that's... Alright. Enough chit-chat. Back to battle. Oh, God. Chocolate milk. It's awesome. This. I already did that one. It is worth 60. Yes. Simply because we do need the research. As you can see, my F4 currently is the only aircraft in my German tech tree spaded. It's simply because it's the one I fly out the most, so. Sicily again. It's always fun to be in Sicily. There we go. Used to hate this map. Now I'm perfectly, I've accepted it. And there's an F4 tropical right there. I don't like the orange. The desert. I'm not a fan of desert skins. So let's see who's on our, who we have to fight. No one I recognize on the enemy team, and no one I recognize on our team. So, there's that. Death Ninja. Mobile Construct. Construe. All the fun things. And while I'm my 109 is climbing, I'll be right back. See what my dogs are barking at. Sorry about that. Dogs barking at nothing. And we're at 4,000 feet. Any more people? No. Taking to a slightly higher vertical. Now, for those of you who are tuning in and don't know much about War Thunder, or those if you are tuning in and know about War Thunder, here's the thing about Sicily. The Allied team, because some of them are idiots, climb along the coast wall. Or the coastal... Yeah, the coastline. They climb up here. And usually try to turn in and everything else. The bombers, because they want to just get the points and get out, they make a beeline for this area. Right here. Drop the bomb, usually get swarmed, and die. Luckily, if it's a good bomber crew, they can get, like, one in the aircraft. But most of the German team kind of fans out. As you can see, we have them over here, here.
We have taken the initiative.
What I do is I climb this way. Until I get to the altitude I feel comfortable at, then I swing in and either hit them from behind, flank the enemy, or I catch returning people trying to get back to the airbase. SB2C, a Corsair, and now I got a Tempest. We are at, and there's a P7, another P51. This is gonna be fun. I could go for that SB2C, but Teru is already going for it. I rather have altitude than an easy kill. I know it sounds weird, but it is how I roll. Tempest down there. Oh, you got the Tempest. Okay. How am I here? Oh. The G2, right? Yeah, it's G2. Two P-51s there. Deadly Agent is getting swarmed by two 109s. Paid for it. So at 16,000 feet, gonna swing over. Now, it's not cost effective to get one kill. But, oh, there are some low and slow ones right down there. Now, here's the problem. I have to literally lose all my altitude to help Teru. Teru. Teru Shiona. I don't know. Who might be getting taken out by a P-47 or a P-51. Right now, look, Ghetto Kiwi. Ah, he got the SP-2C. Good man. Good man. I am gaining significant speed right here. Looks like Tiru is smoking. Which is never a good thing. He got taken out by the P-47. P-51. And the thing has cannons. Oh. Just take her into a nice, easy turn. Because here's the bad part. I got a 51 there. Okay, so he's being engaged. P-51. Oh my god, it's the D. Kill that thing with everything. Who let a P-51D in here? Like, seriously. And got it. I scored some hits. But I have the energy advantage. Until such time as I lose such advantage. Oh god. Oh god. This is a bad angle. Bad angle. Bad angle. Oh, you can't follow this vertical. That is on fire, too. But, like, get in this. I didn't. Seriously, I didn't even get an assist on that. Help shoot him. I put two hits into him. The folly. The folly of the 109. And there's another P-51. Two more P-51s and a Spitfire. Captain Jack, who's being swarmed by the... I think he's dead. No? Let's rectify that, shall we? I'm eating the target as far as I'm not zoomed in. Got him! They can say that was a kill steal all they fucking want. I don't believe in kill steals. I believe whoever kills them, kills them. Well, whoever has the shot. If you have the shot, go for it. You don't have the shot, well... Bullet. So I got a P-51D. And what the hell? Oh, look. There's a Corsair. Bitch, don't try it. Don't try it, motherfucker. Whee! Two kills, and I'm smoking. Heavily. Ah! Tis why. Engine's damaged. My water is quite overheating.
Returning to the base.
Smoking stopped, but my water is still overheating. Let's check the scoreboard. I am in third place with two kills. Yay!
Destroy the target. We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
And there's one thing I know. It's that my little F4, my awesome sea dragon, as you can see, because I have the sea serpents. Decal on both sides. I believe they're pretty close to being right beside each other, or on equal terms. I could help the 109. I really could.
Cover.
Termite. Yeah, I'm going back to base because I need to. Speaking of bases, I do not like strafers. Though, if you're a bomber, it's alright. But if you're in a B-25 and you strafe the enemy airfield, and the enemy airfield's got like one plane on it, and you don't drop a bomb, and you'd use the forward mounted machine guns, that's just not right. Ah! Mark Baker, hello. You have the same one? Awesome! I love my 109. It has gotten me many a kill. Sorry, Mark. I see your comments because I do have it on. I have my laptop beside me as well, so I can read the stream. And welcome to the stream.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Good lord. 30 seconds. 300. A bit. As everyone can clearly see, tracers are gone. Mainly because everything in the front of the 109 is stealth. Only the cannon pods have, well, anything actually. I'm trying to slow down. I thought about using the bombers, but it's no one really wants to go out of their way to protect them, and it's just Krebs landing. I don't understand. Ribs. Is that just like crashing into the ground or something? There we go. Bounce. And made it right before the engine died. And there we go.
Reloading.
Let's see. There is Tick.
Yes.
Wow. Seriously, it's the only one is Tick.
The enemy is winning. We must counterattack.
Excellent.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know that YouTuber, that YouTube channel. I probably should though. I watch like Mags and Mags, Squire, Jingles, and Bowtime for my Fly and Baron and Orange. Funny story about the Taco Bell Liberation Front, or TBLF, for Bowtime is I got put in a match on Sicily, and I was using my, I think, Spitfire Mark 9 just to test it out, and Mo Evil was in, so I'm like, oh god, Gotta kill Mo, and then Mo killed me, so. Yeah, fly daily. Though I like his videos, I just don't like his playstyle. He uses WEP too much, and then he's like, oh, I shouldn't use WEP. Yeah. I try, and I even try to find, like, little channels that do War Thunder as well. I mean, I have, like, 5 subscribers. I'm not even... It's like, I have 5 people subscribed to my channel, and I'm putting out, you know, this War Thunder content, and it's good. I mean, like, I'm not doing this for money or anything. I'm just doing this for fun. And... what is it? Oh, yeah. Like, I'm doing this because, basically... yeah. Web is fun. Opposite person. Alright. Oh, cool. Let's see here. On the map. And I'm done. Alright. Best thing I like about your, hey, you're asking a little too much there, mobile control. Construe. Mode beating. Alrighty then. Let's see. We're hunting Tick, and he's in a spit. Yeah, Mark, I do play on PlayStation. It's my laptop's just not powerful enough. I mean, it plays Borderlands 2 and Dark Souls fairly well, but, and my PS2 and GameCube emulators, minus some lagginess, but, it's 24, I'm trying to find it, heck, Euro Truck. Alright, no problem. I'm gonna be pretty much streaming, oh god, for a long time. Going as long as I feel like it. Alrighty then. Let's see. Is Tick. Alright, so the Grouch and Joaz in up. I'm being attacked by Flak. Yay, because they can't hit me when I'm 13,000 feet in the air. That's a good thing, I guess. Probably over at his base. NASA. On across the universe, probably. Ah, Spitfires.
The enemy is winning. We've got to counterattack.
This way. I don't think he Because he's second on the... He has two kills. But he has to fight four aircraft. P-47, LA-5FN, and a 109G2, along with my F-4. Oh, look, found him. Yeah, it's a good thing I went to 17,000 freaking feet, and I'm ahead of everybody else.
Attention to the map.
Wait, is that LA? Oh my! I forgot. LA-5s are really, really fast. He's gonna try and run for cover. Oh, you little bastard. Taking advantage of my not... Mate, I have enough speed for this. Pull the G's. Pull the G's. Yeah. Ah, crap baskets. Really far lead angles. Okay. Level ourselves out. Where is he at? He's there. Take it to a hard bank to drop some speed and don't. No. Nah, crap, baskets. The flogging is. Okay, so the LA-5. FN is there. Now the P-47's coming in. I want this kill! Let it be my third kill! Oh! And that was glorious. Yeah, pop a few ground targets. Doom be upon me. Oh God. Third place. Redemption. Ow. Crap baskets. Okay, so, third place on the team. Two kills, two ground units, two crits, 15 hits, one landing, two takeoff. Battle time of 2 minutes 20 seconds. 85% activity, mission reward, because we won. Anti-mech. But the P-47. Oh well. I had the bigger score. Wow. Me being in third place with 975 points beats out Tick with 950. Oh, well, you know. German team rules. Landed a critically damaged aircraft. Okay. Rank doesn't matter. Ah, I think it's when I got that P-51. 21,000 lions. Minus repair costs. That ain't bad. 20,000. Ooh, I could upgrade the crew again. Gunners! Oh, I have 100 points in this. Let's go with accuracy. And vitality. Because I can't upgrade. But it requires 70s, pretty much what I paid for. Just so you all know, I have not done the qualifications of my crew for the one for the F4 yet. And all that fun stuff. Wait for another round. Inevitable wait time. I know this is called Road to Jets Episode 1, but I have to do some tanks. I cannot just do straight up. I cannot battle consistently in aircraft. But with tanks, I can build up a good amount of money. And as you can see, my tanks are sorely lacking. Yeah, I could have had the 42G. But that's also 77,000 lions! And I have no eagles. And I'm not on a premium. See, I wouldn't mind having a tank like that. The Infernity Kampfpanzer Churchill. Ooh! Berlin! Berlin, Berlin, we're on the road to Berlin. Crap baskets. We're on the road to Roe Island. Okay. Sorry about the singing, I don't know. It happens. We're starting at the bottom. Great. See, I'd rather have advance to the Rhine. I can flank. And that's what I do. I flank the enemy. I like to flank the enemy in my Iron Daredevil. And there goes the cheap ass, my cheap German person. We are Nazis, and we will have war, and we will give them a German war. Sorry. I like streaming. It's a way for me to show how I do things. Now, I'm not gonna sit here and say I'm the best gamer. I'm really, really not. I'm an okay gamer. I'm adequate. It's the best way to put it. I've never had an ace match. I did put a video up on my channel yesterday, I believe. I got 4 kills. I was very close to an ace match. Which would have been awesome if I got one. I'm just gonna hop into the circle over here and help Cap. Just so I can get the points. Shot at something. You can use to shoot at something. Oh! Good, no. T-34's best meat shields. Hide behind the T-34. Oh god. Oi. Bye. I get a kill assist. Dang it. Really would have liked to have a kill of my own. Though I am. I don't recommend going for spawn camping. I do it because I'm in a stew. Surprise, motherfucker! No, no, no. I am Glorious Iron Turtle. And I'm probably gonna get hit from behind. There it is. There it is. Fuck, he moved. Oh, double fuck. Yeah. Well, I got a zone. I had an assist and the ground unit killed. Yay. And we're gonna win anyway, so. The mighty Panzer 4F2. There we go. My mighty Panzer. I'm very ballsy in the Stug. I'm more cautious in the Panzer. it's quite funny because I'm very cautious when it comes to this thing because I know it can't take the punishment that the Stug can. And I mean, the Stug is a tank destroyer. Its job? Destroy other tanks. 75mm gun and all that. Happy dance. Not to mention, it is quite fast. And we've won. Long range shot across the map. I am so sorry! I thought I was gonna pot. I was trying to do a pot shot. Alright, pot shot attempt number two. Because pot shots. And we've won. And fifth place. Not a bad tank mission. Not a bad tank mission. Excuse me. And then what is this? Tank ra- Oh, okay. One kill, one assist, two crits, six hits, one zone captured. So, I didn't make a lot on that, but it's okay. Please tell me this thing has a 75. 50. Ugh. Now, when I get this, I'm going for this, which is 230,000 going Silver Lions. Panzer 6. Tiger. Sure, I can go for the Panzer 4G. Probably will too. And then the Stug. Strumschultz. There we go. To battle! Oh, God. Operation Yue. I don't know why I'm saying that like an Asian. Okay. Oh my god. Ugh. And once again, I do apologize. Of course, I fun little fact, I changed my gun targeting distance from 800 meters to 400. Why? Because I'd be like 700 feet behind the enemy plane and everything was missing. Okay, class on takeoff, and gazelle. The shock monster. The squire. Not Squire, the YouTuber. His name is Squire Flyer. Oh, he's on our team. So a duck and an F4 on the team. 190. Okay, so just two Fokker Wolves so far on the same side team. Soviet Rage. Meh. Yeah, a nice little sort of. Where's the sun? It's like dusk-ish. A beautiful aircraft. Now I know I do apologize for the yawning. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon, but I live in Florida, so it's kind of gloomy out. It's rainy today, so kind of makes me a wee bit tired. I do apologize for that. But, nonetheless, I have an obligation to the people watching this to put on a good show. Or at least try to. And I'm climbing right where everyone else. Well, everyone's off to the left. Yeah, left. But reverting back to what I was saying before, I don't do this for money. I'm kind of like a hobby YouTuber. I do when I feel like it. And I picked up a subscriber today. Shout out to Mark Baker. Thank you for subbing. Yeah. I like I said, I'm not doing this for money or anything. I'm doing this because I feel that I notice things when watching other videos. Like, I notice things when I watch YouTubers who play this game. I notice things that they don't pick up on. And there's a B-25. It's just how, I guess, how I look at things. But I watch, I learn, I see what they're doing, and I try to mimic. Fokker Wolf going head-on with a B-25, and he lived. That, folks, is downright amazing. Then there's the duck's not close enough. But I am... Nice. I dare say he's smoking. He's not on fire, he's just smoking. Well, so much for the SB2C, or a point whore, who pretty much is like, fuck this noise. Hey, buddy. Really? Not a single fucking thing. Meh. I need to take a quick break and get some lunch. So I'm gonna take a quick break. That was me being stupid. So, gonna take a quick break, and I'll be back in a few. And I'll be taking a, for as long as I do this, I'm taking a break every hour. Hey guys, we're back. I'm back. I'm awesome. I don't know. But, see here. Yes. Right. Back on the road to Ass Kickery and Skull Duggery. And other forms of Duggery. Let's see. Wrong. Don't mind me, I'm playing on my phone. PlayStation app. So I can see who else is on. I just have one friend online. Alright. Sorry for the delay. I had to take the dogs out. I had to do other things. Lots of people on Twitch. Oh, goody, Norway. Ah, hello, Mark. Glad you're back. Yeah. Alrighty then. Alrighty then. Let's kick this show and get this show on the road. There we go. Hopefully, if I do good in this match, which it's Norway, so I... Norway and I have best to explain this. When it comes to Norway, I'm good on the Germans. If it's the Allies, I suck. Went from chocolate milk to green tea. Yippee-ki-yay. Alrighty then. The Norwegian sea dragon has taken flight. Which is kind of a Golden Panzer, August King, King Tiger, Doughboy, Robert Kahn, Quartaz, Freddy. Oh, really? Oh, really what? No. Okay. Let's see. Oh, good lord, we have clans. Oh, at least one clan. ETBR, Evolution BR, and Dr. Guz. Been loyal. One thing I don't understand is... Gimlock. The thing I don't understand is that I don't really get... Well, he is in a Stuka, so I'm pretty sure he's gonna meet the ground sooner or later. That is quite funny. Do you think the AA are OP? Yes. It's... I'm ode to joy. Ode to joy on the Glockenspiel. Just kind of came on. Only the airbase ones. On Norway, for the bomb targets, the AA is pretty heavy for the Allied side. I mean, they've got cargo ships, destroyers, and now they have carriers. But yeah, I agree with you, Mark. Airbase ones are a lot deadlier. P-50. P-63. He's 72,000 feet away from me. It's like a... quite the few miles away. Plane not found. Huh. IR spot something. I kind of think this song is appropriate for this map. And by music, I mean I am listening. I did put on, well, so much for the PBJ. 109 high. I need to climb like the Dickens. I do agree. I'm not comfortable being below 10,000 feet. And that's just me, because I don't have... because under 10,000 feet, I lose my maneuverability. And my three-dimensional bubble becomes kind of two-dimensional. But I put on a little bit of background music for myself. Just Beethoven radio on iHeart, and Night on Bald Mountain from Fantasia came on. I was like, this song is... it's like I'm hunting. And Grey Vodka, P-51. One thing I hate. If you're going to put me in a match with a P-51, please let it be that... stupid P-51 Mustang that has literally the four cannons, not the 650s. 650s hurts. Uh-oh. Premium. What you doing? It's higher than me. Freddy Outro. This is too high.
Destroy the target!
I'm almost 20,000 feet. They're all attacking our Fokker Wolf. I wholeheartedly agree. But in terms of strategy, I go the way Mags does it. Clear the top, work my way down. And there's my contrail. Looks like our Fokker Wolf buddy is trying to attack the 109. 109, I believe he's 23,000-24,000 feet in the air, above. Well, not above me, but I think... yeah, I know. I'm 21.6. Everyone is... their entire team is below me, and... well, Light Cruiser took out Golden Panzer, so... Fokker Wolf is... breaking off engagement? Ah, there was a V-25 in this over there. He went into the clouds. Yep. Found you. Oh my god, there's three dots.
Attention to the map.
There's three dots high. Three. That I was in I was playing Japan and using the Kai 43-1. Yeah, and I did that and I turned I was at about an 80 degree angle dive angle, and then the Spitfire turned, what was it, stay close to bombers. I kind of agree with you, and my max altitude on this thing is 38,000 feet, so if I can get above them, we're good. Oh, P-51 and Spitfire down to... Thank God the AA got them. Found them! I only found two, though. Where's the third one I was tracking? Well, this turned out to be a flop. Sensible thing to do. Roll. Oh shit, he's on my six. I'm on. Yep. That could have gone better. I should have just broken off when I saw them. Yeah, I do agree that P-47s are most hated. I hate going against them. I hate using them. They're just really sluggish for me. So much for my 20K. Try this again. That's funny, Mark. They're higher than heaven, but about to start a dive straight into hell. Yeah. See, that's the thing with American planes. Like, let me just see. Not all of my planes, but my A20G. I've gotten a lot of kill. You know what? Just do it this way. Service record. There we go. This is legit. My stats. 52 victories in my F4. 85 battles. 61.2% victory. 86 respawns. I died 70 times in it. Destroyed 44 air targets. Four ground units. For Germany. Japan, Kai 43, 9 ground. Well, the Kai 45 KO was good. Britain. Here's the funny thing. Wellington. Now, I have a video on my channel on my Wellington on Korea. Literally, Wellington. Wellington did so well. That is a lot. Let's see. Good old Soviet Russia. I agree, Mark. That rice paper and bamboo. Good old Soviet Russia, Yak-7B, 29 kills. Good old America. Here's the fun thing about my American aircraft. My Kitty Hawk has 40 kills. 40. As you can see, I stack everything together. 1, 2, and 3 is Germany, Russia, America. 44, 29, well, in terms of kills, it's Germany, then America, and then Russia. But Russia has 3 more wins than my Kitty Hawk. But that's because, I mean, let's look at that. It's literally almost straight staggered. It's like Germany, America, Germany, America, Germany, Germany, America, America, Germany, America, America, Germany, America, America, Germany, 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 America, Germany. And then that goes on, and it's like PBH. It's like, eh. But in terms of straight up badassness, beat my BF-109 F4 and my Kitty Hawk own the most kills. And then take my medals. The glorious amounts of medals I have for Germany. I'm missing like 3. Then for USA, I'm missing 4. Screw Italy, Britain, 4. USSR, 4. And Japan, 2. Eh. Got some good skins and decals. And I got the P-36G Hawk, which was at the Battle of Pearl Harbor. The Kitty Hawk, which was called the War Hawk at the time. Also Pearl Harbor. But gonna do a bombing run. I might not. Ah, Juka D5. Stuka D5. I kind of agree but disagree with you, Mark. To me, it's how a bomber is used. And this is what a lot of players say won't do. Fighter cover for bombers. Some do, some don't. I know nobody on the enemy team, but they've got three people who are in a clan. Yay! But to me, if more fighters, even if it's just one fighter, decides, hey, he's a bomber, should probably go help. I started last year, September of last year, so I haven't really been playing all that long, but I progressed quite good. I'm progressing well enough. I did buy some Lions, and I had a premium for a day, and that really catapulted my it did a lot of things. I gained a lot of aircraft in that one day of just that one day of premium. There we go. I couldn't talk. So I'm gonna bomb these little bastards. Turn. Stay on target. Stay on target. And boom, 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 boom.
Returning to the airfield.
I get a hit. I get a hit. I don't. Well, bombs were dropped. They still falling? Because they're free. Free falling. Now I got two ground units. Ha 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 ha. Oh god, there's a P-47 over there. The hell's a runway again? Okay. Ha ha ha. Don't spend money into MMO games paying to pass the grind when they're about to grind. That's true, but I was grinding out tier 3 planes with tier 2. So, a lot of my tier 3s came from those 40 air kills with that Kitty Hawk. Quite literally. Yeah, there's a B-25. Deadmau 532. PKKA. B-47 over there, okay. Now I have to figure out where my landing... There it is. Oh my god, there's an XB-38 behind me. Premium. American Premium. No. Must go faster. I shall not be swayed by an American Premium. Also, I don't like premium aircraft. I really, really don't. Unless it's a plane that I know and that I kind of want, I will not... Heroes and Generals. I do not play Heroes and Generals. I don't play a lot of how am I gonna put this? My PS4 consists of this game, War Thunder, Loadout, Air Mech Assault, Planet Side 2, and Blacklight. And then I have Dragon Ball Xenoverse, but that's just my own personal thing, and I'm... XP-38 is down. Alrighty. Time for the glorious... Come on. Come on. I am not centered with this thing. Come on. I go for perfect landings all the time. Even though they're not always perfect. Flaps to landing. I'm coming at this at an awkward-ass angle, too. Oh, well. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Why the hell hasn't... That Doe 217 taken off yet? Yep. Touchdown. There we go. Finally, someone took down the P. Oh god, there's two. And thank you for flying Air Germany. Here we go. Reload. I'll be up in 20 seconds. There's a Hellcat. That Hellcat is awfully close. AA took out our Stuka. Not the Stuka. Oh well. There we go. Let's see. Oh, now he decides he wants to take off. Thing I don't like about the Heinkel 111H16 is the tail is really close to the ground. There are sometimes I try to take off, I actually lost my tail on takeoff once. That was not fun. Not fun at all. Do a little whipping here to get off the ground. Flaps raised. Actually, no. Raised. Gear up. Air Hitler for the Jews. We welcome you aboard. Don't... Air Hitler for the Jews. We welcome you aboard. Do not mind the extra gas cans and sticks of dynamite. Today you'll be flying... We are going to fly you safely across the English Channel and land you safely in London. 10 minutes before London. And remember when I said we were landing you safely at London? Well, you're actually going to dive bomb onto London. Have fun. By the way, Heil Hitler. Showers. Oh God, Hellcat. Hellcat, go for the Donier. Go for the Donier. Leave me alone. Thank you. Ah, shit balls. No, I cannot die. Ah, son of a biscuit. Damn Hellcats. Was I seriously the last person alive? Damn it. Wait. Yep. Our team. Absolutely. Meh. You know what? I'm gonna fly into Wellington. Going to fly into Wellington for shits and giggles. Wow. I will say this. I've seen quite the spike in online players. Before, I was like, oh, it's like, you know, 30,000, 40,000 people. Now it's like 70,000, between 60 and 70,000 players. Unfortunately, I use my quick little gizmo here. Called a phone. Say it's like what? 32 people, 16 and 6, or 30 people. So we take 70,473 divide by 30. We get 2,000 battles. And there's 1851. That's a rough. That's like saying, okay, if it's even 15-15. Not including the two on, like, the 6-on-6 and all the other fun malarkey. And yes, it does say I got you a present on my Wellington. That present is a 4,000-pound cookie. Norway! Son of a bitch. I'm gonna get. You're about to see one Wellington get a shitload of points with one bomb drop. The only bad part is I have to find some place to land. What ended in 2016? Bomber spam? I don't know. £4,000 cookie is a go. Minimum load. And see, 2.5. Germany shouldn't have. Oh! Ha ha! 2015, that's. I probably should have known that. Probably should have known that. But yes, this is my Wellington. Mark 1C. As you can see, it is complete with my black spade. And present for you, decal. B because who doesn't want to get a bomb dropped on them from a naked lady? Well, half naked lady. She does have shoes and stockings, holding a present. That is a bomb. Do I have anyone? Spitfire, Hurricane, F4F. Oh, look, there's another Wellington. Wellingtons! And a D521 and a Spitfire. Anything else? No? Oh, yeah, the Wellington. Yeah, I like it too. It's especially when you're hauling a 4,000-pound keg of doom. Well, when I first got the Wellington, and there go really P40, really, shame on you. This is my Wellington. This is my 4,000-pound keg of doom. Also, but everyone else calls them cookies. 4,000-pound cookie. I'm probably going to die. That Blenheim is going to die before me, though. Because that Blenheim don't know shit. I mean, yeah, you can put on the multiple bombs. You can carpet bomb the hell out of anything. But I like my 4,000-pound keg of doom. Yes, it's 4,000 pounds. Yes, my plane is fully spaded. It's not why I have the black spade, though. Yeah, I do see I think I see the entire enemy team. Kinda over that way.
Attack the enemy.
You guys can attack all you want. I'm going to bomb. And with about an hour and 17 minutes of fuel, I can. The only thing I have to worry about is Germans with cannons. And that's pretty much it, just Germans with cannons. That Blenheim isn't dead yet. That's a miracle. Excuse me, had to sneeze. Yeah, and didn't want to sneeze into a microphone and hurt anyone who's watching this with headphones. I apologize for the rubbing sound. That was me taking a drink of green tea. Now. Okay, E's. They are E's. I don't know what kind of E. That is one lucky-ass Blenheim. Like, I'm not... Like, that is legit lucky-ass. How the hell have we lost three? And we've lost three people already. They lost one. I swear. Ah, 4,000-pound feces. Well, keg of doom. Well, 4,000 pounds is 4,000 pounds. No matter what, it's gonna hurt. Oh god, there's a 110. We have King Tiger in a 110. That is the only thing that scares me. And he's about 2,000 Well, he's closing on the Blenheim. So much for our Spitfire. Bloody British players don't know how to turn fight. Dogfight. I agree, it is a good gift. He's below me. Don't climb. Don't climb to me. Don't climb to me. You'll fight on the shores. You'll fight on the beaches. We will fight on. So at this point, the Blenheim, who dropped a quarter ton of bombs, has 417 points, putting him, rightfully so, in third place. Where the monkey balls did that 110? Okay. Wow, 110 is just leaving me the hell alone. Wow, he literally didn't do jack. Oh god. Okay, they're being chased. Bomb targets. Well, bomb review, at least. Zooming in. And the cookie is away. Oh! I agree about the Peshka 8. Oh god. Oh! Ground unit destroyed. Wait, what? I got one ground unit out of all that. Damn it. Ah, crap baskets. Unfortunately, I kind of missed. I missed the target by like 4 feet. Alright, like 10 feet. But still, 4,000 pound keg of doom. You think you'd do better. So, let us engage the secret mode of the Wellington. The fighter mode. This thing is bristling with guns. And by bristling, I mean, oh my god, this thing can take down fighters like there's no one's business. This Wellington has done very well against Russian aircraft. It's going to do damn well against some Jerry bullshit. Still can't. I should have came at it from the side. Oh well. Oh, look! It's the guy I spotted like the beginning of the match. Still alive. Huh. Ooh, goody! We're about to... Okay, please tell me there's not only two. One, two, three. King Tiger. They're now searching for their New Year's gift in U-boats. That is rich. That is very, very rich. Alright, hey, Mr. 109E. Bye. Oh, I got a hit too. Suck it. Wellington fighter mode on the Wellington has been engaged. We will not surrender. I'm at 46% throttle. Nine is dead. Ah, round King Tiger. Now, engage fighter mode on the Wellington. Combat flaps. A little bit of overload. Ah, he's a Thunder League, Mr. Blackjack. Thought about it. thought about doing Thunder League, but I just don't give two shits. I don't feel like spending $6. Let's see, throttle down. Combat, going too fast for flaps. Can we turn? Can we please turn? I mean, it's not that hard of a thing to do. Just turn, damn it. We already got a hit on him. All I have to do is just squeaky, squeaky, squeaky bang. Right? That destroyer got the Blenheim. So there's a sad day. Sad, sad day. Come on. Come on, he's right there. Shoot him. Shoot him! Or her. Just shoot him, damn it. Well, we got a hit. Another glorious hit. More points for me. That's 148. I am wary about Mr. King Taiga. Ah, screw this. I'm landing. There it is. There is the inaugural AA. And that F4F is just holding in there. We have engaged gunship mode. Sort of. We are now diving. Smart idea? Not at all. But it's to help. How dare you boom and zoom? Haha, another solid hit. Not a critical hit, but a solid hit indeed. Yes. Still good. Still holding on. Alrighty then. Hell did he go? Oh. He wants another go, doesn't he? Does he? Do you complete this game? I think. Wow, that is one tenacious. Up, oh, yep. You got him. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Shoot back. We lost the gunner. We have been knocked out. Okay. Let's try this uno más. One more time. So, has anyone seen the new Star Wars movie? Anyone? Ah, yes, good old Korea. Ah, Mark, you have. Do you enjoy it? Do 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 do. Oh my god, there's a P-51A in here. Oh. It's a Thunder Leaguer then. That is awesome. I enjoyed it. I saw it, there's a theater down where I live, they had it showing, starting at 7 o'clock the night before it officially released. They're doing it, they were showing it, so I went to see it. I saw it like 8:30. Yeah, 8 or 9, yeah, it was like 8 or 9:30 I went to see it. Excuse me. And, I sat, I watched, I enjoyed. It was a really, really good movie. I was kind of skeptical. I'm like, oh my god, it's Disney, they're gonna dumb it down, but they didn't dumb it down. They J.J. Abrams did a relatively well job. Hope that oh look, there's another Wellington and a Blenheim. Yeah, Abrams did a good job, so I'm not even gonna. I mean, I was a little upset about a few things upset me, but I just, it's like, well, I can't argue. That is funny. Oh, look, an AR-2 crashed. That is priceless. Alright, moving on to bomb sites. Edmund Hillary. Why does that sound like some kind of famous person? Alright, back this thing down to... Edmund Hillary is a bitch. Okay. And we have release of the cookie.
Returning to the base, launching an attack.
The cookie has fallen. And if they drop their bombs, I'm laughing my ass off. Explosions. Explosions. Though, I would grind out for the Peshka 8. It's just... I kind of feel that it's lag. Yak-9. Crap, Yak-9s. Hate Yak-9s. It's just... Yes, it's got cannons on it, but I feel like it's just... It's not maneuverable enough for my taste. I mean, I like the Wellington. I would grind out for the Wellingtons. For the other Wellingtons, the Lancasters, and the other thing they put in here, but... Yeah, that Yak-9's gonna get that Wellington. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wow, the Yak-9 crashed. Probably into the Wellington.
Commencing attack.
But we're just gonna drop it like it's hot. Well, nah. Legend Raggris. What the hell is that P-50? Oh. He's attacking an I-301, and IL-4 has been engaged separately. But with that, we are in second place with 1.5 tons of bombs. Because bombs. We don't even have a kill yet. But if all goes horribly, horribly wrong, the entire team will die in the time it takes me to land and rearm. Which is actually kind of sad. That's actually kind of funny, though. The 1 hour delay under bombs. Okay, I-16, lag 3. And I-301 is giving that P-51A a hell of a time. And then IL-4. Probably. IL-4 dead. Yak-9 got a Wellington. Spitfire got an I-16. And a lag got... A-36. And then Blackjack got... Okay. I'm coming in way too hot. Come on, baby. Burn that speed off. Burn it. Burn it. Burn it. Burn the speed off. Well, going for it. 215 miles an hour. Don't tell me what to do. I'm gonna land. Yeah! And we'll retract the flap. Oh god, I skid. I'm skidding. Yep, this isn't gonna end well. Perfect landing! sort of. I'm in the middle. Softest crash landing ever! Yeah, you gotta go, you gotta go. £4,000 cookie away. Hey, the Blenheim's still alive. This thing is going to need to be wept all the way up. All the lift. All the lift. Engines are gonna hate me for this. There is Edmund Hillary. He's the only one left alive.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
P-51A didn't get a single kill. That's sad. Alrighty then, just gonna go ahead and bomb out their base, I guess. And simple and easy as that. Just gonna do some bombing. Bombing, bombing, bum, bum, bombing, bombing, yeah. Ah, the slow trek to the bomb targets. Do 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 do. This slow and arduous track to drop the bomb. it's no use if it's already. I'm going for the one that's already hasn't gotten hit yet. Ah! I'm back, Mark. Just, after my awesome, soft-ish landing, all you've missed is my trek getting to the bomb point. There it is. Slow up. What the hell is the AR-2? M11. Base destroyed. That's quite the load. How dare you, Edmund Hillary? I will avenge my points wherever the hell you are. Seriously, where the hell is this guy?
Destroy the target. Take him down. Commencing attack.
The enemy has taken the initiative.
Fighter mode engaged. Pete, fighter mode engaged. I've already killed an AR-2 in this thing once. I can do it again. I guarantee you, right? This thing will just roll where it needs to go. There we go. I shall not be denied what is mine. And what is mine is your head on a platter. Oh, there he is. Fight to mode engaged. Oh crap, AA shooting at me. Yes, AA takes pot shots at the biggest thing in the air. Though I can't turn as well as that thing can, but by God, I tell you what. Put some shots into him. And we're going vertical. Ah, sweet, I got a kill assist. And then that is how I survive in Russian maps against the enemy. Sixth place, Wellington Mark 3, got a decent amount of points. Got some good money. Ow. Back here. Go to you. Go to you. ME410! Kinda ugly looking. But take her for a test spin. Oh, Mark, that is hilarious. Okay. We got Rrr again. All right, let's take this. Do you have Oh, sweet. Cockpit view. Wow, this thing is, interesting. Oh, there we go. Hi ho for the ME410. Whenever it wants to get off the damn ground. Thank you. Have air brakes. Oh, sweet mother of God, this thing has air brakes. I am in love. I am strictly in love with this thing. I have air brakes again. Well, we're in Rur, so we are in, I think, France. I don't know. All right. Anyone Didn't I Doom quite literally mean anyone? What the hell an ME-410 was used for, other than, guess, bomber hunting? I don't know, this just looks like the air brakes. Rur is in Germany. Oh! See, this is how bad I am at geography. Well, that and German places. Ah, okay. I should have known that. I play Euro Truck Simulator, like, almost all the time, and I have to go to Essen. I fail at this. P-400. Our first target. It's an F-4U. Skid it. Hey, buddy. I wants to have some fun. I've come to have words. I'm at overload. Come on. Come on. Be my first kill. Be my first kill. I am just spraying like a mother. Oh, and there it is. First kill in ME-410. 350 cannon rounds, 1772. Hurrah. See, I love World War II, and I guess I've just been playing too much Euro Truck. So it's like, oh, okay, just a nice little city here and there. Thank you, Mark. This thing has a shit ton of ammo. How many rounds? I have 500 cannon rounds, 2000 MG-17. Yep, I can spray for days! Sort of. Kinda. Maybe. You're all above me. Oh? What is this? What is this? What is this? What is in the air? Oh god. Nightmare Before Christmas. Okay. ME-410 to the rescue! Sort of, kinda, attempting. I will say this, I'm going to grind the shit out of this plane. For obvious reasons being obvious. Actually kind of fun to fly. Oh my god, is it P-47? I will take you out. But not to dinner, but to your doom. Okay. I feel a oh my god! Oh my god. Turrets, do your thing. Please. Do the thing that you are designed to do. The hell did he go? Oh, one's right. Oh, look, I've caught up to this. I saw your sub, thank you. I got set up for a P-38. No. Awesome, Mark. Thank you, and have a wonderful day. Awesome. I completely forgot I was doing this. All right. ME410. Going again. 130 reward, 36% research points. Do. Ah, brr, once more. I was hungry. get. Let's see if we can honestly survive this time and not utterly suck. Well, not really suck. I mean, we did okay. 2,000 rounds of MG and everything's from the nose. Dead zones. Right there, and holy shit. Two bombers. Pins. There they are. There's the three little three dots. There's like a three bombers? Two bombers and a fighter?
Guide on me.
Huh. Hey, look what I found. That's about it for me. Hope you all enjoyed the stream. Like, comment, share, subscribe. All that other fun stuff. Love the ME410. I'm gonna go ahead and call it. That time, today's the 8th, when I'm doing this, it's the 8th, it's, what, Friday? Huh. Didn't realize it was Friday already. Like, comment, share, subscribe, if anyone plays War Thunder, feel free to add me, Zeo6660. I have tier threes in, well, I have one tier three in Britain. I have pretty much tier threes in Germany and Russia, Germany and America. Sorry. Germany and America. Feel free to add, say, hey, you want to squad? I'll squad up with the guys. Obviously, I have a mic. Let's check the crew here. Oh God, that hurts. That 77 hurts. I'm always looking to meet new people. Twitter. There won't be any links in the description. There will not be any of those. So I'm gonna tell you, Zeo6660 Gaming on Twitter. No Facebook. I'll normally just say when I'm having a stream on Twitter. I'll do it about a day before. Always looking to meet new people. Just want to like talk. Whatever. Like I said, Zeo6660 on Twitter. I do post. If I think a match is good enough to post on YouTube, I'll post it. Sometimes it will have commentary. Sometimes it's just straight up. It's just gameplay, no commentary. But yeah, like, favorite, subscribe, please. This has been Road to Jets episode 1. As you can see, rank 4. Tier 4. Tier 4 was gonna be fun once we get to it. I believe it's 6, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So I believe it's what? Yeah. One more of rank 3. So when the G2 trope drops, when I get the G2, we'll start on 4. And the ME410 as well. Here's the thing. Need you guys to help me out. A little bit. It's like, let me know, like, oh, you should try doing this, you should try doing that. Like, just give me, I am open to any and all suggestions. I can't do a, oh, choose what you guys want me to fly out in, because don't have those. But essentially, what I want to do is get this area and this done. Because once I get this, I can go for the Horton. Because what I want to do is have the HE 162A2 and then the ME163 and then grind up for the Horton. I don't know about the ME262A1U4 with the 50mm cannon. That's kind of like a one-off on for me, but yeah, the A1, 262, the MiG 15, that's gonna be really fun to fly. Basically, wait, 7.38, ACL 13 Sabre Mark V. I'm going to try to grind out everything. I don't know how many episodes it's going to take. I don't know what. I mean, I've been streaming for almost 3 hours now. Well, yeah, from noon to 3. So, I know I took a big hit buying the ME410. I just wanted to test it out and see what it was like. I mean, I've seen a lot of people fly it. It's like, oh my god, the observations. Like, this one's got, you know, 13 millimeter in the back, 220s, and two 31 caliber machine guns. This one, 420s, two 31 calibers, and then the 51 in the back. The B1's got 220s, two 13s in the back, and then this thing, 420s, two 13s, and then two 13s in the back. So, god damn it. There we go. Let's see mods. You can see we got a lot of work to do. Just let me know. Sub if you want to. All that fun stuff I said 5 minutes ago. I'm babbling now. Thanks, guys. And stay high, stay fast, stay sharp.